neighbours let me use their water. This is how I like to start my day. I come out here and I flood the earth bit by bit. You see, the water saturates the earth, collecting and pooling, gathering underneath. And I accomplish my goal bit by bit.
Does your neighbour mind you using their water?
Yeah, they're fine. They see my vision.
And can you just state what your vision is for the viewers?
Oh, yeah. My name is Lynn Carter, and I'm going to single-handedly speed up global warming and flood the earth.
What, Carter, you c***? What? You've been using my water again?
You're going to thank me when you're a millionaire with a beachfront property?
The f*** dam is down to 30%, you c***.
Yeah, you can pay it back in 20 years when everything's flooded!
Get back in the house! I need to get the down here.
Oi! Keep your car running!
Thank you for volunteering for this film, Mr. Carter.
Oh yeah, it's fine. I haven't had much company here since.
Who's this?
She's my... was my girlfriend. It was fine. She left. I've moved on. I'm trading up soon.
How about you show us your plan?
I'm fine. Prepare to have your minds expanded. I actually got this idea from my favourite documentary, Waterworld. So, based on recent scientific evidence surrounding burning ozone layer, rising tides, changing weather patterns, there's reason to suggest that we can convert the entire Western Melbourne suburbs into a beautiful seaside Venetian resort.
Wouldn't flooding on this scale cause even more problems due to loss of crops and starvation?
That is negative thinking. Look, people love the ocean. Kids love swimming. Children love getting wet. And I'm gonna get everyone wet. Whoa, not like that. Look, with oceans will come fish. And fish brings business.
What sort of business?
Fishing, mostly. Ooh, that's him. Come, you're gonna wanna see this. Come. So this is John.
Josh.
And he's a big believer in my vision of a newer, wetter Melbourne. He's going to be an investor in my soon-to-be new seaside properties.
He put out an ad saying if I let him speak to me during this documentary that he'd give me $50.
When John here is going to move into his new seaside property, how's he going to get around? Cartermobile, patent bending, is going to be the new way to get around on my wonderful resort. This is John.
Josh.
John! Relaxing his car. Trying to make your money, you're grateful! Get out, you stupid son of a
Where's my money?
You don't get it, you don't understand!
Give me my 50!
my house.
How about 60?
Get out! You don't understand. I'm a visionary. I see the future. Well, f***ing floods. I'm gonna make all of the f***ing money. I'm like Lex Luthor.
Wasn't he the bad guy?
From a f***ing alien? This is the future. I'm a visionary. Y2K? It happened! Y2K is real! Y2K is real! It happened! Y2K! It happened! Yes! Yes! Y2K! It happened! Thank you.